Good evening and welcome to Global News, bringing you the latest headlines from around the world. Tonight, we have a shocking report about a group of pixies known as the River Fae, who have been involved in a series of racist acts. Our correspondent Sam has been following this disturbing story. Sam, what can you tell us?